was death. Then I was able to catch myself before I fell. Did all that already. I don't think I gotta go back here. I don't think I need anything underneath there. I'm not doing that again. Got out of that. Yeah, this is one of those things I'm gonna have to look up. it up. So stupid because I don't even know where to go next. Finally figured this out. It's gonna be tricky, but I think I can get it. That's what it was. In my opinion, if you already played the main game, I mean, what's $5 extra? But at the same time, it's like it doesn't have any big impact on the main game. So from what I understand, you're not getting any new powers or anything like that to play in the main game. So it's completely up to you if you want to spend your money on it. I think it's all right because it gives you, I guess you could say, some type of closure. Oh, crap. They are wrong for this. Challenging, but they're wrong for this. I'm going straight for that walk tree. I'm not playing. These things are so scattered. Fight was over there, I think. have no way of getting back. But I saved, so we already at the tree, so I'm not losing no real progress here. But do I gotta jump? Oh, I gotta jump in.
When the rat has gone every which way, it always ends up going exactly where you want it to.